Hi, you know, every now and then, you know, one of America's women, television screen, Miss Margaret Whiting. Hi, Margaret.
How are you?
And I understand you're playing something in Clemens right now.
I'm doing Gypsy Rose Lee's mother, playing the part of Madame Rose. Because I had a chance to know all about everything Guy was doing here in Sullivan, Illinois. But I had never met him, but I knew Jeff Warren, the director. We had done Call Me Madam last year together, and Jeff told me all about Sullivan and all the folks that come from all over Illinois to see the summer musicals, and I was so thrilled when Guy asked my agents if I could do Gypsy.
Well, you're doing Gypsy right now, I understand.
Yes, as a matter of fact, while I'm on, I put on a gray wig at this very moment, and I'm probably singing some loud song.
Well, I tell you, you might refer to them as loud. I think you do a great job in everything you've ever done.
Tree in the Meadow,
you know, was sort of one of my songs back in high school days. I'm kind of telling my age. Certainly not yours. Say, I understand your father, who is, by the way, one of America's foremost songwriters. What are some of the songs he wrote?
Well, my father's name is Richard Whiting. Of course, I think the point you're going to make is that not only was he a songwriter, but he comes from Peoria.
That's right.
Illinois. And he wrote Japanese Sandman, Until We Meet Again, and Louise, and Sleepy Tom Gal, and My Ideal, and Funny That Way, and Hooray for Hollywood, and I'm Out of Breath. not that last song.
I can understand that. Great song. A good harmonizing song, somehow.
Oh, you look like a fellow who's a singer, right?
No. No, I'm one of the world's worst singers, and you're one of the world's best. And right now, I wish you'd sing a song for us, if you would. I have an album here that I happen to pick up.
Is Broadway Right Now with Mel?
Broadway Right Now with Mel Torme.
Isn't he wonderful?
I think he's tremendous.
You know, we're the same age, and I met Mel when he was 16. Of course, that made me 16, too, quite a few years ago. Not really, though, but in Chicago. And I heard him, he was a young drummer, and he was writing songs, and he was working with a band. We've kind of grown up together, we're with the same agency. And this is the first time that Mel and I ever had a chance to work together, and we were so pleased because we really admire each other's musicianship. He drives sports cars, he used to pick me up and drive me to work, and I've never had such a ball, with the exception of playing Rose and Gypsy, as I have working with Mel.
Well, you both did a great job. You did a single on this called Make Someone Happy from Dory.
Sure, I can't remember, of course.
From Dory and Me. You can't remember the words?
No, do you want me to wing it?
I wish you'd wing it.
I don't even remember the arrangement.
Okay, well, here's Margaret Whiting and Make Someone Happy.
You'll leave me?
I'll leave you.
Don't leave me.
I'll stand right off the side.
Stop the music and don't leave me.
Okay.
You remember how it goes.